It is so awesome to be playing this venue again in front of so many outstanding, smiling, happy, excited, not quite so excited faces. You know, this has been a great place to us. We've had a lot of fun here in the past, and I can tell that we're in for another fun night tonight. Give it up for all the other bands that played tonight. They all did fantastic. It means so much that you all would come out and support us on our CD release show. You know, we've come a long ways in these last 4 years. We've been a band, and it's great to see you all. A Flesh Unseen actually played our first show as a band. So it's great to have those boys up in here again tonight. This next song is, it's track 3 on our CD. It's called More Than This. Have a little fun with it. This is the title track. Get jiggy with the old coal on this. Both heels.
Yeah.
I am already outrageously tired. So I'm going to give the mic over to Andrew, whoever you are. I believe he had a quick announcement to make. If you would let him squeeze on through, give a chat real quick.
I forgot to mention that if you're bored next Friday, I have another show. It's followed by Go See to Release at the Space. It's at the 2nd and Main, right by Toads. Starts at 6 o'clock. It's a totally free show. So you should come.
I've had many requests over the last week as to whether or not I could actually be Sexy Sax Man for Halloween, because that's what I was. So I'm going to give you guys a quick little sample. Just a quick one. Just a quick one. This next one we put up on Facebook recently. If anybody knows the words, that'd be freaking awesome. Because I'm beat up here. This song is called The Good Life. Thank you. Hey, Jake Will. Jake Will, what's up with the audio? All right. All right, guys, well, you know I'm supposed to play that saxophone between that song and this song, so I got a little ahead of myself. Whoopsies. I don't have any jokes, it's not even funny. Hey, real quick, guys. This building that we're in right now, they have done a lot for us by letting us use this for free. And I hope that everyone has taken the time to respect this building and what they do for us as a band, because there are not very many places that you can go nowadays and just play a show without them saying, hey, fork me over $200 just to come jam around in their room, you know? So it's awesome what they do here, and we appreciate it a whole lot. Once again, yeah, give it up. And, yeah, this, you know, this next song has a very special place in all of our hearts. It's, you know, it's not exactly the newest song on this CD. If anybody knows the words, you know, maybe you do, maybe you don't. Why don't we have a little fun with this? This song goes out to Iowa Pride. Everybody who loves Iowa and loves it when Iowa beats Michigan 3 years in a row, that's for some horns right there. Anyways, this song is called...
Oh!
Hey, it's good to see that you all dug your roots in a good spot too. Give it up for Slipknot. What's up? Oh, vocals need to go up? All right. I got you. Yeah, I'll take a little time to go ahead and... Oh. Either way, I think they're a little quiet still. Are they? Have they been a little quiet the whole night? Are they? Have my vocals been a little quiet? Yeah. Alright, sorry. I'll do whisper vox from now on. Hopefully that'll help. Oh, I need to talk about that. Hey, you know what? Where such creatures exist at? Hey, good job tonight, guys. It was good to see you guys play your last show. Give it up for those guys. They've had a good existence while it happened. I'm sure they're going on to bigger and better things with music, so keep an eye out on those guys. I'm sure they'll be doing other awesome things. Well, I guess from here on out, we still have a bunch of original jams to play from the CD. We're going to keep going straight through like we have been up to this point. Besides whatever that Slipknot version was. I mean, that's weird, right? This next song, it has a lot of reference to my hometown. The song is called Muskies Never Lose. Woohoo, Muscatine!
Yeah!
called 3 Years Deep. It's the first song we released off this CD. Get heavy with this one, guys.
Yeah.
Pterodactyl. Sounds like a mediocre at best CD, I would say. Yeah. If you guys like what you just heard, we have CDs for sale in the back corner. We have posters for sale in the back corner. We have merch for sale in the back corner, but I'm sure you've all seen that. Check out a Flesh and Seeds merch, you dummy. They're the new ones here. I mean, I'm already dead tired, but we got plenty more. If you guys want to hear it, what do you think? Should we play some more songs or should we just peace out? A couple options. We got two options. We're gonna play two songs no matter what. We can play an old song, or we can play another cover. What do you guys think? We'll do both at the same time. Right. Drew, you play the cover. Gruff, you play the old song. We got this. And if a cold dyke is in the house, this is a poet sent up straight to you on this song. But I guess if you guys wanted to hear a cover, I guess we'll give you a cover. This is by a band called... I believe this band was called The Used. I think it was what they were called. I can't really remember the band name. The last time I listened to them was in like 7th grade. I feel like you guys will know the words though. So if you're in it, bounce this one with us.
Thank you.
on, guys. You know, that really helped me out a lot. So I think we got time for two more. So we'll play two more songs, and that's it. That is a wrap for the night. I could really use some more help on this next song, and I'm sorry, it is not a sucker hand. This song is called 65 Geneva Drive. Whoops, I went a little too fast, I'm a little ahead of myself. Faces, everyone.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I'm glad you guys respect us enough to come out and jam in these old songs with us. I hope you guys enjoyed all the old songs that we played. I hope you guys enjoyed the new songs. If you like them, check out the CD, learn the words, come jam them with us in the future. Thanks again to the Vita for giving us such an awesome time. Thanks again for everybody coming out. I wish I could individually thank every one of you for coming and supporting us. It means the world to us. You know, we're just a bunch of dudes with smiles on our faces playing music that doesn't exactly look like a bunch of happy faces. But we love it, and we love you guys for loving us in the process. So thank you once again. We've got one more song. Flick needs a towel. Does anybody have anything that Flick could use in order to play this one last song? Hey, Flick. Yeah, this is the last song on our new CD. It's a hidden track. This requires a little bit of crowd participation. So let me hear you.
for you. You better move it or lose it. Nothing new for tracks like you. Is that all you got? Yours. Yours and yours.
Thank you all for coming out and supporting us. We've been dividing the masses. Have a great rest of your night. Falls.
Oh, God.
is so awesome to be playing this venue again in front of so many outstanding, smiling, happy, excited, not quite so excited faces. You know, this has been a great place to us. We've had a lot of fun here in the past, and I can tell that we're in for another fun night tonight. Give it up for all the other bands that played tonight. They all did fantastic. It means so much that you all would come out and support us on our CD release show. You know, we've come a long ways in these last 4 years. We've been a band, and it's great to see you all. A Flesh Unseen actually played our first show as a band, so it's great to have those boys up in here again tonight. This next song is, it's track 3 on our CD. It's called More Than This. Have a little fun with it. This is the title track. Get jiggy with the old Cole on Gizmo Kills.